How to enable always on display on your iPhone. If I lock my phone, my display is gone. But if you want to always on display, then go to setting and go to display and brightness. Now just enable always on display the setting.
Incoming mail.
And go back. Now if you lock your screen, it's only shown the clock. Now go back again, then show wallpaper and show notification. Then now lock your screen again. Now it's not turn off, you see. So that's it. Don't forget to subscribe and thumbs up. Have a good day.